Hi everyone, it's Frankie Gahi with VMAX Omega here in Irvine, California, and thank you for visiting my video blog. Today we're going to talk about what is the best option if you're planning to sell your existing home in order to buy a replacement home. Before we start, I would like to draw your attention to the two links on your screen. By clicking on the home evaluation link, you can receive a free market evaluation on your home for what your home currently worth. And by clicking on the search for home list, you will have access to all the homes currently on the market. Let's get back to our topic. What are the options and what is the best option if you're planning to sell your home and buy a replacement home? I've listed and sold many homes throughout the years. Among the sellers that have been selling their home in order to buy a replacement home, what they have been most concerned about is to sell their home and not to be able to buy a replacement home, and as they put it, quote unquote, end up on the street without a home. Or, on the other hand, buy the second home or the replacement home without selling their existing home and end up with two mortgages on their hand. If you are in such a situation, here are the options to consider. One, some homeowners, some sellers, prefer to just sell their home straight out, get their money in the bank, rent a place temporarily until they find their ideal home to buy. The advantage of this scenario is that you have all the time you need to search for your ideal home. The disadvantage is in an uptrend market or a hyperactive uptrend market, you may end up paying a lot more for the home that you end up buying down the line than if you would have bought it right now. The second scenario or second option would be what we call rent back, is where you sell your home, close escrow, and negotiate the rent back from the buyer. Basically, the advantage in this case is that you just move from your existing home to the new home. The disadvantage is that you may have limited time to find your new home, and you may end up paying a little bit more on the rent back than you're used to paying on your mortgage on the same home. The third option is contingency, or when you buy and sell at the same time simultaneously. In contingent sale, you sell your home contingent upon finding a new home, and you buy a new home contingent upon selling your home and closing escrow on your home. The advantage of this scenario is that you're well protected. If you don't find a home to buy, you're not gonna sell. The disadvantage depends on the market condition. Depending on the market condition, structuring a contingent sale or a contingent purchase may be complicated. One needs to make sure to structure and link the two transactions together in a way that to allow for enough time for all the activities on the sales side so that the equity from the sales side could transfer to the purchase side and be able to get both escrows closed simultaneously. So in evaluating which option is the best option for you, you need to consider the market condition, the market trend, timing, and of course your individual circumstances. The right option, the right choice, will save you many, many thousands of dollars. I want to thank you again for visiting my website. If there are any topics on your mind, please let me know, email me or call me, and I'll be more than happy to address it in my future videos. And remember, who you work with matters.